human that bites a dog gets euthanized, you know that.
No, he doesn't. He's from another universe where dogs are subservient to humans.
Oh, you mean like that time we...
Yep.
When we bounced around between universes...
Yep.
And you couldn't figure out how to...
Yes!
Oh, they're gonna kill him. We gotta get him out of there. It's a tough world here. You hear about it every night on the dog news.
Coming up, that bush in the park is my bush. It's my bush.
Look, there he is.
Oh, thank God I'm saved.
Come on, let's get out of here.
All right, the two of you stand over there, and I'll send you back where you belong.
Gosh, Brian, I sure hope this next leap will be the leap home.
Wait! Take me with you.
What do you mean? You can't go back to our universe.
Come on, a place where humans are in charge? I can't pass that up.
Hey! Get away from there!
This looks like home.
Is there any way we can be sure?
Mom, have you seen my trapper keeper?
Yeah, we're home.
Well, now what do we do about this guy? We got two Bryans in our universe now.
Don't worry, I don't plan to stay in Quahog. I'm gonna go out into the world and see what I can make of myself. I can be somebody here.
And it should be easy for you because... I mean, what luck, you're white. You have no idea how big that is here.
Goodbye, Stewie. Goodbye, Brian.